Is that the perfect time to do it, sir?
You missed the boost.
Son of a bitch.
Me too, dog. Oh,
look, you're still playing, doing whatever tickles the pickle?
Whatever tickles your peach.
Yeah.
That's good. Oh my god. Dude. Holy shit.
Somebody got fucked up. Oh, a lot of people fucked up on that jump.
Oh my god, look at this dude. This dude's doing some. Dude, I'm spinning out when I land. For sure.
I gotta go grab my other controller in case this one dies.
Oh, can I save it? No. Oh my god, I'm still spinning out.
Damn. Who did a barrel roll?
What is that? Oh, Derek got fucked up.
That dude's a very tall. That dude's a fucking nutter.
I saw that shit.
Oh, shit. Oh,
dude. I felt for you before it even happened. Because Derek was like, Anthony? Oh, I know you're about to
I don't know, is Anthony in here too? Is he in the race? I don't know if he joined in.
Was that Anthony did that? That's messed up, man.
Oh, Derek!
Oh, my bad.
God damn.
I was told out of color. My bad, man.
You over here. Oh. They reckon.
Yeah.
Damn, this car drifts way too much. Oh,
he has a drift car.
Because you're in my court, so I can control us.
Yeah, I fucking lost this one.
Dude, I think I don't know if I'm gonna catch. Without slipstreaming on, it's kind of hard to. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah.
I'm gonna start doing front flips and tricks.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, dude, I did the McTwist, bro.
Dude, I know. I'm glad I'm recording this.
Oh, I fuck with the McTwist.
I'm glad I'm recording this. That shit was pretty dope. I thought I was gonna definitely crash.
What, you did some crazy ass shit?
Yeah, I fucking saved a terrible. I'm about to land on Derek. Oh, no. I didn't mean to.
It's all good.
Almost here, watch out for the dirt, man. Dirt will fuck you up. Yeah, I told you.
Ooh, landed the. Why does it twist at the end?
Derek. Oh. I spun out a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. Fourth. The second now. Okay. Oh, don't touch me.
There we go. I just loaded in.
Dude, this car sucks.
Yeah, because you need to get one that you upgraded.
Yeah.
How is this dude passing me in that fucking stupid ass car? That shit looks trash. I don't want to spin him out because I know I'm gonna spin myself out.
Was that why the acceleration was so high?
Keep down there. Stay down there.
Whoever's in first place, I don't think anybody's gonna catch.
Actually, let's go over here. Let's go
unless
over here.
I do them dirty, is this a two
this
lap
is
race?
The end. Oh, this is the end. No, it's the end. It's a point to point.
Those guys point are.
Second place for like the fourth fucking race in a row. Second place.
No, those guys are all super.
Jesus.
Damn.
I get second place almost every race, but I can't get that burst.
I don't know how I was fucking up passing me up so fast.
You were right there too, Derek, because you had your own personal car. Just wait till you get a supercar. Then you'll be wrecking too.
Derek, you don't got a supercar yet, Dad?
No. Go over here. Oh.
I ain't got no bread like that.
You'll get
not
there.
On here. Not on here. I ain't about to spend no real bread for some bread on here.
Second place again.
God damn, dude. I didn't even finish this. That's some weak shit, dude. That car was trash.
Smoko. I didn't bet on that one, did I? Oh, I didn't.
So, you driving that Justin?
Yeah, I sold that other car.
But check that out. I got that car that you told me was a little bit better than the Justin.
Yeah.
And everybody had the Boosie.
Yeah, because you're still learning how to do the races. Like,
I got stroked.
I've done so many of these races, so I kind of know where the turns that you need to slow down or where you
hit
drive
refresh.
No, I don't want to do this one.
You want to play this one?
You want to do the same shit again?
Stunt City. Did we just do
Anthony
Stunt City?
Jumped back in here, I think.
Yeah.
No, that last one wasn't Stunt City.
The one we did before that one, though. Mm-hmm.
But what I think after we do this one, though, we'll get some different ones. We'll probably get some
sport. I know, all those races are trash. I know, I want a suit or sport or super. That's what I'm trying to run.
I am so surprised I've stayed the host for this long. Because my internet sucks. My internet's not good.
No, Los Santos. you're host again.
I've been host in second place in every race. Can't get host in first. Uh-oh, Anthony's in here.
Yeah.
Level 4.
50. I thought Chewy was in here, but then he dipped.
No, he is. He's spectating. Well, bow down. West Coast Classics be jamming. I know. We need to get a full lobby. That's where you get all the money. Because I've made like 12,000 for every race. So when you get second place like that, that's just as good as doing a heist. Because it's only like every 4 or 5 minutes that you get 12,000. Slipstream. Contact. I could have taken it off, but I don't. I just take off slipstreaming.
You gotta leave the contact on, right? Then it ain't real racing, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Alright, Joe, what car should I use, dog? I don't want to use that fucking drift. Dude, it's called Drift Tampa. I should have fucking known by the name. Yeah.
The Tampa is the Mustang, bro.
Yeah, it's a drift car.
The all-wheel drive Mustang.
I'm gonna fuck with the Charger. The one I got's faster for some reason.
How much my odds are.
Oh, nice shot.
Are you giving it a finger to them?
Yeah, I'm giving them the finger. That's how I feel.
Well, you feel my shirt say, huh?
Yeah. You're giving them the finger.
Ooh, I'm all the way in the front. I'm about to get fucked up because my car is slow as shit.
Me and Derek are in the back.
I'm stationary. You gotta hold your arms out.
I see you right there.
Oh, I hate the boost. Bitch! Boosties. Better not fucking try to...
Oh, everybody's crashing. Everybody's crashing. Dude, I can't believe I made it through that mess.
This guy's actually a good teammate.
Oh, you try to spin me out. That's what you can. But
I did him dirty. Dude, I did him dirty. Actually, I helped him out. He's in first place.
All right, that's fine.
Don't be scared to get injured. It's just a video game.
Oh, somebody's
gonna
crash. Oh,
you son of a bitch!
Oh, that was bad. I should have passed.
God damn it. Who was that?
I don't know.
Motherfucker.
Did you get spun out?
Dude, I was in fucking doing good.
I was
son of a bitch. Derek, you better not get close to me, dog. I'm going to spin you out.
I'm going to go around you.
You think you're going to go around?
Oh, I'm flying really far.
Oh,
I'm
going to spin out right here.
Far?
Nope.
Oh, crash. They crashed. Oh.
Nice steal,
I thought
dude.
They crashed too. That'd have been perfect. Is it not a bad
one? Oh, that was a call. Why did I have it like that?
Crash. Please, oh, and I missed it.
Oh, you fucking fucked
it
up.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, dude, I really don't want to spin this dude out.
Do it, dog. Do him dirty.
No, it's we have another lap. I'm just going to stay behind him. Third. But first and second are literally right in front of me.
Ooh, I'm starting to catch people, hell yeah. If I wouldn't have fucked up, man, that little bitch fucking bumper carred me and off the
dude,
fucking ramp.
My car is like flying. Oh, he's. Oh, I missed the fucking shit. No.
Oh, you missed the checkpoint?
Yeah, because I spun out. No, hurry. Oh, they're going to make me start all the way. Oh, there goes Derek. God damn it. I'm back here with Derek now.
That's cold.
Fuck.
So what place you in? I'm in fifth. You must be ahead of me.
I'm in tenth.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh! I'm way back.
Because they made me miss that. Or will not make me. I fucking spun out. And
they did
the
me so dirty. Y'all are about to pass me right now.
Did you miss that?
I'm in 11th. Yeah, dude, I fucking flew off. I didn't go in the tunnel.
Don't spin out. Watch out!
How did I get fucked up? Are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah, I don't think I'm catching first or second. They'd have to fall off the tomb.
Alright, time to do some dirty shit.
Good shot. I know, you need to get a sports car so you can compete. Make this turn. Let's go. Oh, there's a guy, he crashed. Oh, why did I go so wide? Oh, I'm hitting the horn. I'm hitting the shit out the horn. I know Chewy laughs at me every time I hit the damn horn. I hit it like on every turn, too.
Hey, y'all better let me know who's coming towards me, because...
Oh, you gonna fuck him up?
Yeah. Dude, because I got out the race, like... And, man... They did me dirty, so I'm gonna do these fuckers dirty.
Ooh. Oh, they wrecked, or they did some crazy
shit. Oh, I tried to pass that to you.
Oh. Make the turn.
Wow.
Let's go.
That fucking ramp going into the tunnel just fucked me up. I flew off the...
Oh. How's he catching me? Oh, somebody fell off the edge.
I'm trying to win too.
Bullshit, Anthony's playing dirty.
I know, he's over there cheating.
It's over here.
Is this the finish line?
It's the same race.
No. Oh, he landed on me. You're a fucking dickhole. This is the end. I'm not gonna catch him. His car's faster than mine. And Anthony's behind me.
Fuck that. Oh. This guy's a lot easier matchup.
Oh, I think I fucked up this turn pretty bad. Oh, not bad. Do you have the comet?
Comet's filthy.
Anthony? I thought you had the other one.
Hey, man.
Why are you driving in a muscle car?
Is there a way to...
Who, me?
Go boost up my car's ratings or whatever? I'm tired of getting ripped like that. I be ripping everybody's ass and they just crashing the fuck out of something.
Well, it depends. Are you using one of your cars or are you using somebody else's car?
I'm using my car.
Dude, I'm gonna end up getting in this bad sport lobby.
Yeah, there's a way. You just go to Los Santos Customs.
But he's not high enough level to get any of the upgrades. This dude's been winning. I'm tired of seeing this dude win. I lost $500 because I bet on that race and I came in sixth. Elegy, elegy, elegy. Masakra, it's the same one you got there at the Masakra. And Anthony.
We'll talk elegy. Retro.
Oh, it is.
God damn, dude.
That's not sports. I think that's muscle. I don't have a muscle car.
Dude, they're doing some shit races. We haven't did a supercar race in a minute.
I know. I want to do supercar races. They're picking all of the motorcycle races and sports and muscle
dumb cars. Shit. I just need to upgrade my LG and I'll be in the game.
I wish I could change this to sports. I'm gonna make this one lap because I don't want to do this one. Is that cool with y'all? Well, I'm the host. Do y'all want to do just one lap? Yeah, it has to be muscle. I can't change it. I cannot change it. Yeah, I'm making a one lap. It sounds like
there's slipstream.
We're gonna listen. Slipstream. Yes. Oh, you want to slipstream?
No. Put it on just for this shit.
All right, I'll put it on for this one. Yeah, we'll do it for this one. Yes. Just for this one. We'll do slipstream.
Slipstream is the best.
Slipstream, it's overpowered in races.
It is, but
well, don't be in first place then.
That's like the worst part. If you're in first place, you're the most vulnerable person because once they catch you, they'll just slipstream the shit out of you and spin you out, and then you're done. I know, but I only did it for this race because if I'm the host for the next one, then I'm not. We're not slipstreaming. We haven't been slipstreaming none of the other races either.
If you want to make it a real race, you got to turn off catch-up, slipstream, all that shit. Okay, catch up. It means you catch up after a certain, like if he's hella far ahead of you and you drive perfect, you're going to end up catching up to him.
Yeah, I don't know. No contact, three laps. No, manic man. We are not going to do that. We are definitely
what, they can
not...
vote or something?
He said he wants to do non-contact three laps. No.
Oh, he's a punk.
We're not doing that. We're doing one lap. That's it. I'm getting out of this shit.
Dude, the governor of Washington hates fucking Trump so much. It's so funny.
Why is he talking shit?
Yeah, he applauded that they fucking the courts lifted or said that Trump can't do the ban right now or whatever, and he said Seattle, Washington will stay an open and welcoming place.
The fuck is so funny?
Somebody has a personal car. Can hear the horn.
Bay Area.
Yeah, because nobody buys muscle cars.
No, I don't.
Oh, dude.
God damn it!
Slipstreaming. Look at all these
slipstreams.
Dude, slip
did you do that shit?
Look at all these
slipstreams. Did
slip
you fuck me out, Julian? Son of
it's
a
like
bitch.
The whole race, I have these lines behind my car, and they're just catching me. Oh, what
is that?
Quick turn!
Are you in front of me? Are you in sixth?
You like that, Michael?
We just all crashed.
God damn.
I'm in tenth.
They're holding them back from coming and getting us.
Oh, who's that? Oh.
Derek?
Oh. No.
Derek to play dirty.
Oh gosh,
I this plan. You passed me up, Cropper. I can't say that I'm gonna do the same though. Dude, muscle cars are trash. They'll be drifting and shit.
They're so bad. I'm in last place.
This dude's balling in Timberlands.
Oh!
You can't hoop in no Tims.
I've hooped in some boots.
You can, but I mean.
Why am I flying off so much? I'm so trash at muscle car races. This is terrible.
Me too.
I'm so trash at this. I'm glad I'm so glad I did one lap.
God damn it. Me and Derek. Oh, Derek, you kept it.
Oh, dude, did you're wearing almost the same shirt as they are.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I flew off the edge, too.
Yes.
Oh, fine. Maniac.
Do all muscle cars drift like that? Or can you upgrade it to where it, like, doesn't do that shit?
I don't know, but this dude is... Is it? Yeah.
Good shot.
An upgraded car is always going to be better. But I don't feel like spending
nice.
The money to buy one of these.
Dunk it. Nice.
So even if that little punk ass muscle car I got off the street, if I upgrade it, it's going to be better than all these?
Yeah. Dude, I don't think I'm going to finish. I'm going to get a DNF. Oh.
Yo, Mikey, go for a move.
I'm going to finish. Oh, he crashed.
Oh, you got to hold square, dogs.
11th place. That's horrible.
You would have banged that out. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to get, like, $100. I got $400.
I only got $600.
Because that race is stupid. Why did I bet on this race?
Getting all the rebounds.
I actually lost.
You lost $10.
I lost $10. Oh, man. What a... that's ridiculous.
Oh my god, what's up with these fucking races, dude?
High flyer. No, don't do that car one. That car one's terrible. No.
Go to splits.
It's too late.
Ooh.
Can't do anything.
We're beating these dudes 9-0.
I'm gonna make this one lap too.
Good shit.
And they're all matching and shit. Oh, that's in. Like, you can't fade that much.
Is this all one lap?
It's gonna be.
I kind of want to upgrade my car because they're not doing any good races. It's all fucking dumb shit.
Oh, you're the host. How do you do that shit?
When you're the host, you can change.
Oh, no. I see.
I know, the compacts are stupid. It's like the worst cars. These things just slide out of it. Yeah, this car spins out so bad. Yeah, you only get to choose between one.
This is trash.
Yeah, this is like the worst.
Compact car?
Yeah, this is like...
Like Golfs and shit?
No, it's even worse. It's like smart cars.
Fiats and fucking...
Yeah, like Fiats.
Oh, my bad, dog. I didn't see you over there. The fucking score.
The Golfs actually do work, dog. Those things are fast.
Yeah, those things are pretty fast.
Yes.
When I had my Mustang, I got beat by one.
Oh, for real?
And the license plate said, go on three. And I was trying to get on the highway and keep up with them. And, like, we had to, like, make kind of like a turn and then... That motherfucker just took off and I couldn't catch him. I was doing like 130 down the highway and I couldn't catch him.
Is this an old story or do you still have your Mustang?
Nah, dude, I haven't had my Mustang in like...
That's what I thought.
2 months.
But you made that sound like that was a recent story.
No, I said when I had
my
Mustang.
He said back when he had his Mustang.
Oh, I didn't even hear that part.
Damn, dog.
Well, it's 19-2. I'm paying attention to this game.
Are y'all winning or losing?
Yeah, winning.
These, oh my god, these cars. I'm gonna ride with the pink.
The Brizio? What the fuck is this called? A Brizio? I don't know how you say that. A Brioso?
I don't know.
You like that? Mikey, let's just. You wanna shoot a far shot, dog?
A Broyo.
No, shoot a... Yep, he's gonna do it too. So you're next.
Oh god, this car is so bad. Okay, let's go.
Oh no.
Let's go.
Yeah, pass it to me. I'm gonna get you an open shot.
Rubber products.
This is bad.
Oh, I got the boost.
Oh, somebody has a personal one. Maniac. Dude, this dude has
a pink. Dude, no,
let me get it done. Oh, you're a bitch.
Damn, Joe, you doing them dirty. Off the bat.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh,
that's like a 20-car pilot right there.
Look,
what the fuck?
Hey, check it out. The dude Maniac, the only one that has a personal vehicle, is gonna... Who's in this other pink one? Oh. No. No.
Dude, everyone's spinning out. This is fun. Oh, who the fuck?
Watch out for the
soccer
balls.
What the fuck?
Watch out for the soccer balls.
What is going on right now, man? Everyone. That's funny.
Man, this is
Did you play Slipstream off?
Huh?
Oh.
I don't know. I don't remember.
No,
I think I'm... Is it on?
Man, everybody just running to you.
Oh, I think I might have turned it off then, my bad.
Everybody just runs into you, man, for no reason.
Oh, dude, how am I not watching
that? They're gonna have a clear lane,
man.
I don't like this. They drift too much.
Oh, yeah. You gotta be like super careful when you drift. Oh my god.
God damn it, bro. That was fucked up.
Oh, Anthony has a pink car too. Why'd you get a pink car like me? I got the pink car. And I got passed.
Who went left?
Oh. Oh my god, I almost got hit.
You're in a green car, right?
Oh.
Like a lime green?
Oh! I didn't try to hit you. Oh, now everybody's passing.
Oh my god!
Oh, I saw Matt get spun out.
This little bitch fucking did me dirty, man. What the fuck?
Oh, that guy went off. Oh, how'd I get up to third? Oh, I went all the way to third. I got third.
Matt, I'm bummed. Get off.
My god!
I know, right? Hopefully the next one's a supercar. This guy's not even racing. He says, I quit. Yeah. I hope I blow up.
So trash.
I've been placed in like the top fucking. Man. Oh, I finished sixth.
I think I bet
surprised.
On this one too. I think I've been betting on every race. I'm here. But I made. I think I only bet 100 though. No, because this dude wins every race. He's won like the last four races.
Man, they sure have. That's whack, man.
Brioso. That's what you would call it.
Brioso.
Come on, supercar race. Give us a supercar race.
Oh, my
okay,
God.
Okay, we go sport. H2O. H2O. Everybody do H2O. Yeah. H2O. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
He has two park cards. You gotta look it up. I don't have any. I wouldn't know.
Not the host. And it's exactly what you want, Anthony, though.
Don't foul him.
They kicked me from the host. It's terrible.
Okay, don't foul. No, don't.
Okay. Turn traffic on.
I wish we could do street races. We should make like a private street race between all of us. How many of us is there? 2, 4. We got 5 of us. Yeah, don't bother. by Dubachi Spectre.
Don't buy any Dubachi.
Because that car sucks.
Don't buy any.
It's like the worst car. Spent all that money on it. And I just went back and bought the Jester.
Hey, hold square, dog.
Am I in last place?
I think I just picked the Dubachi.
Why?
It is non-contact, man.
It's... Jeez.
You turned contact off?
I didn't. I'm not the host. I'm not the host. It's not me.
What does non-contact mean?
That means you can't.
You can't.
They
can't hit you. Nah, dog. But if it's not a race, if then you can't hit nobody.
I know. Look at all these cars. This shit looks weird when you can just drive through everybody.
Oh. And everybody's passing me and you can't do nothing about it.
What are we listening to?
Yeah, goddamn, see Chewie's titty car.
Oh, I'm spinning. Stop spinning.
Who the fuck blew up? I know.
If you just land on the top of your car sometimes, you'll just blow up for no reason. I've hit the nose of my car and blown up before. I just spun out. Oh my god, and I'm backing up the wrong way because I'm stupid. And everybody's passing me. But it is 4 laps. And somebody just drove through the water. Yeah, because you have to drive on the wall.
That was a bad shot. Good rebound. Good putback.
God damn it, Anthony just passed me up.
You remember to do a putback, but you don't remember to hold alley-oop.
I know, I'm behind. 4.
God! I got stuck right in between the middle of the ramps. How stupid is that?
Why didn't you just go up one? You tried to go up.
I didn't mean to. God.
Oh man, 8th
place. I'm doing shit right now.
I know, and non-contact means it's gonna be hard to catch first place.
Yeah.
Because.
Unless they fuck it up, that's the only way.
No, okay, no, stop.
Is that the finish line?
Around now, man.
No, there's 4 laps, so we have 3. I know, right? Everybody uses it because the LG is the fastest car in this stupid race, or in this sports car. Oh, that dude just went off. Right off the edge.
I'm so far behind everybody.
What place are you in?
13.
Yeah, you do pretty good with your sports car, your supercar, but...
Stop shooting that shit, man.
That's why you have to hit the ramp. Oh, yeah, you
gotta
drive on the wall.
The side of the
tube. You have to drive on the wall. Yeah, but just on the side of it. Oh, I can't make that turn. Jeez. That was a terrible turn. It was terrible.
See, the only time I'll get top 3 is if I'm in this supercar. That's
top
idiot,
5,
dude.
top 5.
And this Dubachi sucks ass. This shit ain't fast for nothing.
Well, because it's not upgraded. Yeah, it's going to be hard for you to keep up with the cars.
Anybody?
That are upgraded.
Yeah. That's why I want to go upgrade my LRG real quick. You can make a street race and I'm going to go upgrade my shit.
Damn,
can I just go to any shop?
Yeah. If you want to do the Benny's upgrade, then you have to go to Benny's.
Yeah, but you said that's not faster, though.
It's not.
I don't want to do that.
But it looks better, though.
It looks
like a skyline. Yeah.
It looks better. Ah, my arm! Ah. trying to scratch my back and my shoulder feel like it was about to pop out of place.
Turns from a GTR into a fucking old school Skyline. That shit's dope.
Dog, did you see the new Skylines? The new Skylines are dope as fuck. Cause they still have the old school Skyline look to it, but it's like, I don't know, newer.
Are you talking about the GTRs?
I'm not sure, but I know it's...
Pretty sure that's what you're talking about, and that's exactly what an LRG is.
Well, the front, the back, not. It does not
look no, the one I'm talking about don't look like an LRG, dog, at all.
That turn kills me. I've not figured out how to make that turn, right? I have to, like, almost come to a complete stop.
I've seen a Skyline the other day, dude. An old-ass one, like, 90s or something.
Right side drive? That shit's dope.
Sure. I just saw the car. I didn't see the... Yeah, but, dude, learning how to shift on the right side...
Yeah, dude, shifting with the left hand would be weird as fuck.
Yeah,
the pedals are still the same, though.
Yeah. Dude, can you imagine if the pedals were backwards? That'd be fucking impossible.
Alright, Broseph. Good plan, yeah. Man. Peace out.
Dude, I've got my personal best lap 3 laps in a row. I keep beating my personal best.
Tell me why I fuck up on the ramps again. This time I fucking barreled off of it. And I just did it a motherfucking twice in a row. I'm fucking done with this fucking race.
I guess I'm gonna come race with y'all.
Alright. Let's do some races.
Damn, I wanna go get to the store and get some chips, but fuck.
Man, dude, I can see there's an LG in front of me and I can't catch him. He just passed me and I cannot catch him.
Well, then why don't you use your LRG, Doc? LRG, I mean.
Because I don't like the way it looks.
For real?
For real, yeah.
That's some funny shit.
Oh, I just hit that turn perfect, finally. Look at the boost I got. Dude, I'm catching people now just because... Oh. Oh, yeah.
Joe, you see me give up on the ramp? Fuck that ramp.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh!
I wanna...
Because I was making some perfect turns. Oh, he hit that. They're beating you, yeah. I know, I told you. The LG is the fastest car. Oh, I hit the wall! What am I doing? I'm so stupid! All right, YouTube, that's it for the fucking stunt races.